It has been an interesting experience evaluating the candidates who have applied for the 40 under 40 alternative investment professionals conducted by Edelweiss and the Association of International Wealth Management. And I'm sure that each one of them really deserve credit for the work that they have done. And it was really a difficult task for us to assess it to who are the best 40. What we find is these are the people who are going to be the future alternative investment professionals of our country. We request that those who have not made it this year, please do look at in terms of trying to develop your capabilities, and as well as try to also provide all the details and information about yourself in the while applying for it. We did find that it was very difficult because many of the candidates have not provided the full details, and sometimes they have provided only links, which made it difficult for us to assess the credibility of the individuals based on the information that was provided. So in future, we expect that more detailed information is provided by the candidates. And when one person is applying from the same organization, it's also important that the same information is not repeated, so that one can try to differentiate the individual characteristics or the individual contributions while applying for this particular competition. And I'm also sure that there is a lot of opportunities for each one of you to try to contribute and develop the industry. We wish that not only those who have applied now, many more individuals in the industry will apply for this event and contribute to the development of the industry here.